The TV program which showed the world how to create more storage space in a car by cutting its roof off is now the subject of a travelling museum exhibition. The 2001 show Bush Mechanics was unique for its use of Indigenous languages and bizarre mechanical solutions. Stephen Schubert reports from Yuendumu, 260 kilometres northwest of Alice Springs.
When your car breaks down in the bush, you have to get creative.
There's no crutch around the communities, out in the bush, nothing. They have to use some sort of skill to make that motor car run.
But the bush mechanics took their solutions to the next level.
Then you cut the roof off halfway. We had no trailer, we have to use that roof with the carrying speaker and everything in the bag, even the swag, dragging along like in the snow.
Now the hit TV show is the subject of a travelling museum exhibition. And the first stop of the national tour is where it all began.
This is the place where they're from, this is the place where people are most likely to feel some connection to them. So it was very important for us to start this, to start our tour in Yuendumu.
The exhibition, like the show, is in the local Walpuri language and English.
People not only learn about mechanical skill, like bush mechanic, they learn about language tools to cope with it.
The stars of the show showed Walpuri culture to the world.
No water, places dry. All the rock holes and things were dry. That's why we put that painting on and then we send them away.
For Yuendumu locals, the white museum ropes keeping people away from the exhibits were more of a guideline.
It's been 16 years since Bush Mechanics took to the airwaves, but with young fans in Yuendumu, it's as popular as ever. Yeah!
The Indigenous-owned production company behind the show is looking for money for another series, but no one's sure how they'll go with the complexities of modern cars.
Good, yeah, it still looks all right.
They just don't make them like they used to. Stephen Schubert, ABC News, Yuendumu.